Oh, I can't believe this.
Arthur's the clown.